Alright, so in this episode we're gonna help a fellow freelancer get on his way and try to repair his strider. Enjoy! Alright, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back. So, let us continue on. Let's take a mission from this guy.
There's trouble. Got a distress call from a freelancer, okay? In bad shape.
What happened?
Don't know. A strider is stuck out there. Got passengers. Like I said, bad. If a freelancer calls for help, we answer.
Got it.
Go, find what you can.
Okay.
You track the...
Okay. Okay, more loading. And there is the grandfather clock. Come on.
Freelancer escorting a strider called for help. Lost communication after that. What is the trouble? Who are the passengers? I know nothing. I don't like all these questions.
Yeah, and this rain will make them harder to find.
There's the strider. Wyverns are circling. Never a good sign.
Supplies for a while now. Those tools could be anywhere.
I need this cargo bay closed before those things come at me again.
Yeah, working on it, dude.
How's it looking? Bad. Cargo door's missing a hydraulic strut. Must have come off during the attack.
Strider can't move like this.
No. We're as good as dead out here. The ambush was back up the trail.
All right, I'll run it down.
Thank you. Fire! Hello.
This has to be the part we're looking for.
Yes, that's the one. Not a small thing, huh? You'll have to carry it back.
Trouble. Get moving on the repairs.
Just gotta get that welded in. That's gonna take time. Kill anything that gets too close.
Climb, baby, climb, 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 climb.
Ah!
Ah! Come on! Come on! Not good. Come on! Oh God! Damn it!
Diggs and his passengers are on their way.
When they get to Fort Tarsus, we'll have to sit down and hear more of what happened.
Agreed.
All right, my friend. Good work.
Thanks. I guess. Well, that was a hefty mission. Real hefty mission. But in the end, we prevailed. This game is perfectly awesome. Okay, we're probably gonna have to talk to Yaro again. I wish these loading screens were a bit faster, you know? They take like really forever. Okay, yeah, like I said, go to Yaro.
Aha, back to talk. Very good getting Freelancer Diggs and his passengers on the path again. Striders are very reliable. Oh no, I cannot say that with this straight face. Anyway, they need a big push when they stop.
Glad I could help.
So few of us. We need to stick together, even for those just passing through. I'll buy Diggs a drink when he gets to Fort Tarsus. Maybe the bar finally have some Fortuo brew.
That your favorite?
Favorite? Listen. There is Fortuo brew, and then there is swill. You maybe tell me you prefer another drink.
Okay, then.
Now I'm thirsty. You come back when you want contracts.
Okay. Copy that. All right, so this is gonna be it for this episode, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye and enjoy. All right, guys, and thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I really appreciate all the support you've given us. Please comment, like, and subscribe for more awesome content. And please also check all of these thumbnails around me for more fantastic content from projects. Alright? Alright, and until the next time, bye-bye.